had someone recently ask me about all of the stuff that I do. You know, like now I'm in, you know, doing this NEA fellowship thing, and I did the Viva Exchange, and people kept saying to me, you know, like, oh, like, you're doing so much. How is it that you're not burnt out? Anyway, I mean, like, just being in the classroom every day, it's just so exhausting. And isn't this just overextending yourself and burning yourself out more? And I said, you know, actually, like, you would think that, but this sort of stuff is what keeps me from feeling burnt out every day. Is this makes me feel really excited to be doing what I'm doing, and for other things that might, you know, I might end up doing that are related. And so this has really kept me vibrant in the classroom, because that's not the only thing I'm thinking about. Is I'm thinking beyond the little bubble of my room, and that's really exciting.